Hello everyone, welcome to my iOS devices support YouTube channel Mac and iOS Tech. Today in this video you will learn how to set up VPN in iOS 13 manually. So let's start the video. To set up a manual VPN on iPhone, first of all you have to go to Settings app, scroll down below and tap General. In the next page scroll down below and tap VPN. Then tap Add VPN Configuration. Then tap on Type and Select VPN Type IKEV2. Go back and enter description. Now we need to put in the server. Remote ID. Now I will choose username and password. Enter VPN account's username and password. After entering the username and password, press the done button. Tap back button in the left corner to go back to the previous screen and switch on status button. Like, share and subscribe Mac and iOS Tech channel.